Hey, Arts people! I did this little video on a horse trailer and I got a copy. For some reason, it won't take it, so I have to recopy it from here. So that's why you're going to hear an echo or anything. Hey, Arts people! Man, great little horse trailer tip. So, the other day I did a video on always checking and checking your hitch because I had left my hitch open. And somebody made a comment that why don't you paint it orange? So you would know it's open. So what I did is I got some red paint and I painted this red, and a little red here. So now I know when I load my horse trailer up that if I see red, then I know it's not hooked up right. And then of course, when I close it, I don't see any red. So I know because it blends in with the white trailer. Now when I first painted it, I taped it all off and I tried to tape it off and I taped here and I sprayed it, but I still got some overspray. So what I end up doing is I shut this, sprayed all this white to make sure everything's white, and then I opened it and I put a little red paint here, here, and I just took a little bitty paintbrush. So I took a spray can of that red acrylic outdoor paint. And I sprayed it in a little cup that I had, like a plastic cup from an oil can or something, WD-40 bottle, whatever. Any little plastic cup. I just sprayed some of it in there, took that little paintbrush, and I paintbrushed it. Because when I try to do the spray, it just blows around. So taking a little paintbrush and doing this made it a little bit better. Now I know when I see red, if I put this on my trailer and I don't see any red, I know it's... that I didn't leave it open. So whoever said paint it orange, that was a great little tip. I never really thought about it. Hell, I think manufacturers ought to probably do this on their trailers because it just really sticks out from when it's closed versus when it's open. So hopefully that's a great little tip to share, and we'll end that there on making sure your hitch is always closed before you drive off. All right, we'll end that there.